Doctors have seen it in pianists, tailors, and assembly line workers, but never before in someone whose repetitive action consisted only of saying prayers. The doctors appear to have been surprised and possibly a bit delighted. They bestowed upon this condition the name...
Praying-induced oromandibular dystonia.
Oh, please say it one more time.
Praying-induced oromandibular dystonia.